Chris, Maryland Knight brought men's lacrosse action to the Ridley Athletic Complex as the Loyola University Maryland men's lacrosse team took on North Carolina in fall ball action. The Greyhounds were playing their first outside competition of the year after taking on their alumni in a scrimmage 2 weeks ago. The matchup against the Tar Heels pitted two of the top 10 teams from the 2010 season with high hopes for 2011. Loyola head coach Charlie Toomey talked about the importance of playing a strong opponent after the game.
Pick it up! Pick it up! Quick!
I think it was the first time that we've actually seen our team go full speed, you know, for a long, I guess, 60 minutes, if you will. And, you know, you just can't replicate the speed that happens, you know, when you're playing a team like in North Carolina or certainly next Friday against the Maryland. And obviously, you know, we'll pat them on their backs because I thought we did a lot of good things out here today with a lot of new faces at Evergreen.